Hello everybody, my name is Damian Wendigo. Welcome back to my channel. Now I know it's been a while since I've actually been posting any type of video, and I do apologize for that, but I'ma kick off the new year right. I'ma circle back, try to find my focus, and try to actually put out more videos than I have been, and make 2021 a very successful year for this channel. Anyways, I'ma kick things off right with Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Join me in this journey as we travel along and see how this goes. Anyways, sit back, relax, grab some popcorn for this nice game that feels more like I'm playing a movie than it is playing a game. Oh, this is really trippy.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
Oh, it's like sending shivers down my spine. Oh wow, that was an intense intro. Oh my god. That was crazy. Audio was playing in my left ear, right ear. ASMR alike. Ooh, sent shivers down my spine. Oh my god.
No one will judge her. No one will ever know.
Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to.
Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Oh wow, this is...
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes. Come on, closer.
She can't focus.
Why can't she focus?
Oh.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Okay, so we're on our way to Helheim.
Thank you.
So you have to use E to focus. What's coming?
Darkness is coming. Yearns for life. Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves on a hunt. But she's not stopping.
Oh my god. That was intense as well. Holy hell. I think there's going to be a lot of really intense moments in this game.
What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
There's no doubt about it. Lost. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Okay, so we're going to Helheim to save her husband.
Why doesn't she turn back?
Oh. That's gonna be really, really off-putting.
His soul is in Helheim. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul.
The bridge to Helheim. Where are we? I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Okay, so we ain't go up, or...
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of Earth, Harvest, Wind, and Sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
Ooh, that was a weird frame jump. So, I guess I gotta go up. Okay. He doesn't have any on-screen instructions.
That's it. That's the way. Go on, fool. Quickly, go on, quickly. Do you know where you are? Just drop down.
down there.
Oof.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Why?
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen. I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never!
Wait.
Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
How old are you now?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
I found it.
It's near. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take?
It works.
Oof.
Spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories.
Oh,
with
good
you.
Gosh.
Together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Oh gosh.
We can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
My gosh, look at the graphics. Oh my gosh. That is intense. I know I'm using intense a lot. It's just so good. The fight begins.
Stay back.
Look at it.
You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Mr. Darkness. I don't know how to block. Hold on. Nope. Spacebar, left control. Okay. So evade, block. Okay. Come on, get up. Come on, get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The dark rot will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Senua's head, your quest is over. Yeah, that's right. The game starts over if you lose too many times.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow, and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she?
Right.
She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her, I know it.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Surt, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua, and spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast was badly burnt all over.
Which way am I going?
Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
I suppose. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Okay, so we're gonna go fight a fire giant. Let's go. Let's do this. That's a face.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do. Senua, each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see. There is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Okay. Oh, the darkness is coming again. Get him. What, there's somebody behind me? Get him! Oh gosh. Ooh, that scared the crap out of me. It just yelled in my ear. So I gotta find those runes. That's nasty. Where would there be an NY? So I see Y's right here. So where would I see an NY? It's a puzzle. Would it be in the shadows? Maybe. There's got to be a reason why there's a ledge here. Where would the NY be? Am I overthinking this? Hope I'm not overthinking this. Oh, okay. That's what I needed to do.
Sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Ah, I found that room.
You can hear the rooms.
Find the rooms.
The rooms.
Okay, so I'm listening to screams. Dang. At least I knew it was a puzzle.
The path to Hellheim is sealed for the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Thank you. Open Sesame.
When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Okay, I'm about to start the battle with the giant. Oh gosh! Come on, get up. Ooh. Okay. I need to do more evading. Ooh, this is tough. Ooh, that's tough.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
But you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
Find another way.
Druth said.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Okay. Excusez-moi. Oh, is it gonna be another fight now? Gosh, dang it.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path. Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Comes to fire again.
For mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua. Find your own path, like I find mine.
My gods abandoned me. I am alone.
Oof. Yet another fire.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
I have no idea where I'm going.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar. The corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Gotta find the runes.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Yeah, I've got to listen for the screams. Found one. Where is the next one? Where is this room? I'm sure it's not supposed to be this hard. Oh, this is getting so confusing. I don't think it's supposed to be this hard. Okay. I was standing on it the whole time. And that was nice. The door's open. Nice. In the last burning gate. I think it's the last burning gate, is it? I'm trying. Nope, don't fall. Don't. Did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. Okay. Excusez-moi. I think I could go this way. Yeah, I already went this way. Keep my balance. Breakthrough.
You say your world has collapsed. Good. Let it collapse and have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world to the bright.
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
Which way am I going? Ah, it's another one of those.
The Northmen say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. They say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The Rainbow Bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
What happened to this world? Is it because of Ragnarok? Okay, first I need to open the way. P. Oh no, there's more symbols here.
How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Found that one. Is there another one up here? Oh, wait. Maybe. Tell you what, this is nice. I like this a lot. Okay, let me see. Maybe not down, maybe not up here anymore. Let's see where else we can go look. I think I need to stop assuming that it's so hard and kind of just trust the game to guide me where it needs, where I need to go. Got that one. Yeah, I just need to trust. Oh, other side. Got it. That's a lot quicker than the other one.
And so can you.
Go on. Come on.
Run, Senua. Run, run, run.
Oh, whoa. Come on.
She's dying.
It's him. Whoa, wait a minute. Oh, I messed up again. Where did I?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
Oh, don't tell me that's an actual game over.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on. No. on!
Fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. My quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers. Your quest. Your truth.
Oh, wow. Excuse me. All right, well, I think that does it for this episode. I think I'm going to end it here. I appreciate everybody for joining me on this journey through Senua's sacrifice. If you liked it, go ahead and give me a follow, subscribe, like, all that good jazz. You all have a wonderful night. Goodbye.